boys, but before we go to the game, I'm here with audience member Katie. And Katie, how are you liking the show so far?
Yeah, it's great. Loving it.
Very good. And do you have a favourite team, you know, red or blue? Are there any people you've got your eye on in the red or blue side?
Look, I'm all for the red at the moment.
Wow! There it is from Katie. Okay, Red, you're up. Dirty Hombres onto the mat. Rick must provide the voices for the other players who must lip-sync to his comments. And tonight, Rick is, wait for it, a tour guide at an Auckland art gallery.
And so over here, we've got some amazing art. It's absolutely fantastic.
I was wondering, who painted this?
Oh, it's an emerging New Zealand artist. His name's Kenneth Brinigan.
Kenneth Brinigan, oh, I've heard of him. He's very excellent use of brushstroke, and doesn't he bring the emotion to the canvas?
Oh, yes, we've often heard that said about Kenneth. And, of course, I was wondering who sculpted this stool? Oh, that's a very, very classical piece. We don't often touch the artwork, but we do encourage people to actually interact with this one.
Oh, it's so comfortable. It's ergonomically designed to really fit me. Wherever I place it, it seems to fit.
Yes, it's brilliant. Who sculpted it? Oh, that's actually one of my pieces. Oh, really? Could you please sign it for me?
Oh, here, take my texter.
Oh, well, my husband and I, we're such art lovers, and we want to give you, well, $1 million to further your artistic endeavor.
Yes, $1 million, that's just what I was thinking. Here,
how did you do that? You didn't even move your lips and words came out.
I forgot to tell you, darling, I've been taking a ventriloquism course. And sometimes my voice and my lips barely even interact at all. It's brilliant. Look at me. Look at me go.
That's really something. This is so kind of you. I don't know how to think. Please take the stool. Can I keep it?
Yeah, well, of course we can bloody keep it. We paid $1 million for it.
It was a complicated scene, wasn't it, Parko?
It was complicated, but also incredibly accurate. I don't know if you've ever been to New Zealand on a holiday. There's an art gallery, and that's bloody it.
That's brilliant. Dirty Hombres, ladies and gentlemen.